your actual outlaw type bikers, that yeah. sort, I've tattooed once right. in 12 years. The yeah. the stereo of bikes and tattoos, yeah. well, I would imagine most clubs and clans and that have their own geezer who does it themselves. Right. So that's very much a tribal thing. Skulls.
The skull seems to be a real icon.
It is definitely an icon. It gets attached to all sorts of things. Everybody's got one. You can see your stereotypical young lady, not quite sure what to have. She wants a tattoo, she doesn't know what to have. 10, 12 years ago, it was Little Red Rose. And then it went from the Red Rose onto the Dolphin. And then the Dolphin onto the Japanese character. And the size remains the same, and the price is very similar in relation to inflation. And that type of customer also remains the same. That sort of customer will have that sort of tattoo. People like Robbie Williams and that have done the trade a hell of a lot of good. Mm. No matter what standard or quality or choice of tattoos he has, yeah. He has brought it more into the market, the usual market. It's your own house, isn't it? Your body is the only thing you will ever truly own. It's yours. You can do what you wish with it, within the bounds yeah. of the law, obviously. Sure. But usually it's people's psyche coming out. They wear literally wearing their psyche on the sleeve for everyone to see. A lot of people don't realise that, and they are showing a side of themselves which normally they would keep quite secret.
Tattoos historically are actually a status symbol. They're not sort of the working class sailor type Jack Tars. The people who can afford the sort of work Dave does are generally, I would think, quite professional people, actually, most of them. You'd be surprised at some of the jobs that some of them do. Because my tattoos are fairly dark and strange, and that's a reflection of me. I mean, it goes back to something that Dave said earlier, I think, about, you know, people actually will wear their personalities on the outside without realising it's not the British way to share that much.
No.
But it's my way, and what they are is a part of me. For different people, they wouldn't do that, you know. Yeah.